Okay, so I was told that if you get sand hot enough, it'll turn into glass. And our soil out here is basically sand, so based on pretty much no research, I think this map gas will be hot enough to melt the sand. Nope. It's basically just hot sand.